is Roseman University's approach to GME expansion, and how important is it to your success for the medical school?
Well, let me answer the last question first. It's critical to the success of our medical school to also develop GME. It's a requirement for the LCME accreditation that there's a place for these students to go after they finish the traditional MD degree. And as you know, once a student finishes with their MD, they have to go on to graduate medical education and additional training in order to be a functioning physician. But our approach is really looking at community partners. We feel that there are absolutely wonderful resources here in the Valley and in Nevada as a whole that really haven't been tapped into. And so we're looking at developing those partnerships. And you know, as I mentioned before, Dr. Penn has that type of experience and is really good at relationship building. And we have great partners that have existed with us from the very, very beginning when we just started with pharmacy. And so it's taking a look at those partnerships and how can we work together to develop these GME. And I think the community involvement is really important because we're going to need that to actually solve the ultimate problem, which is making sure Nevada goes from, I think it's what, 48th in the number of physicians per 100,000 to much higher up that list.